Baby Sussex is almost here. From Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's engagement to their wedding, fans have been consumed with everything having to do with the royal couple, and the same is true of their little one on the way. Meghan and Harry announced they were expecting last October, less than a year after they got engaged. Months of chic pregnancy styles, baby bump cradles and hints about whether the couple was having a boy or girl followed, with the public clamoring to know more about the newest royal. In celebration of the baby's impending birth, ET is looking back at Meghan's pregnancy journey. Check out her biggest milestones to motherhood below. October 15, 2018, pregnancy announced. News that Meghan and Harry were expecting broke just before they touched down in Sydney, Australia, for their first royal tour as a married couple. At a reception held in his and Meghan's honor, Harry couldn't help but bashfully address his baby on the way. "We also, genuinely, couldn't think of a better place to announce the upcoming baby, be it a boy or girl, so thank you very much," he expressed. The royal also referenced Meghan's pregnancy at the opening ceremony of the 2018 Invictus Games, held just a few days later. "I have been so proud to be able to introduce my wife to you, and we have been so happy to be able to celebrate the personal joy of our newest addition with you all," he shared. December 10, 2018, Meghan debuts the Markle. Meghan's teeny tiny baby bump was constantly photographed during her and Harry's royal tour in the fall, but as winter approached, her belly grew. The Duchess of Sussex couldn't help but be protective of her baby on the way, as she was photographed with her hand on her stomach from every angle. In a move ET is calling the Markle. Fans couldn't get enough of the pose when she stepped out at the Fashion Awards in London, or Meghan's style. Everywhere she went, the mom-to-be rocked her signature chic ensembles and sky-high stilettos. January 16, 2019, the Duchess plays it cool. A month later, Meghan proved that she was taking her pregnancy and all that came with it in stride. The former actress couldn't have been cooler when responding to a fan who called her fat. "Lovely lady, you are. May the good Lord always bless you. And you're a fat lady," a woman told Meghan during her visit to the animal charity Mayhew in North London. The brunette beauty cracked up at the comment, which referenced her growing baby bump, declaring, "I'll take it." Just like she did with her wedding, Meghan's been doing things her way when it comes to impending motherhood. Royal expert Katie Nicol told ET that the Duchess has decided against tradition when it comes to her baby's nursery. "The nursery itself is going to be very modern. Don't expect to see any baby pink or baby blue. Apparently, it's going to be a monochrome palette, whites and grays, I'm told, will be the color theme for baby Sussex's nursery," Nicol said. February 10, 2019, private letter revealed. Drama hit the following month, as Meghan's family feud intensified. Following her estranged sister, Samantha's, unannounced appearance at Kensington Palace and repeated comments about her, Meghan's father, Thomas, released an alleged private letter from his daughter. The Mail on Sunday published excerpts from the letter, allegedly handwritten by Meghan. "Daddy, it is with a heavy heart that I write this, not understanding why you have chosen to take this path, turning a blind eye to the pain you're causing," the letter reads. "Your actions have broken my heart into a million pieces, not simply because you have manufactured such unnecessary and unwarranted pain, but by making the choice to not tell the truth as you are puppeteered in this. Something I will never understand." The Duchess allegedly said her father indeed did have a way of contacting her, and received no texts and no missed calls, while he repeatedly spoke out about her to the media. Meghan also faced headlines of another sort, when rumors of a rift between her and Harry and Prince William and Kate Middleton spread. Kensington Palace denied the reports, while Nicol told ET that the tensions existed more between Harry and William than Meghan and Kate. "I think people forget these are still the early days, and I think it's a matter of all of them trying to find their feet as a foursome," Nicol said. "For so long we had the royal trio, Prince Harry, Prince William, and Kate. Now, of course, we've got Meghan." February 20, 2019, baby shower. In her eighth month of pregnancy, Meghan made a solo trip back to the United States, for a star-studded celebration in New York City. Friends like Serena Williams, Jessica Moroni, Abigail Spencer and more were with the Duchess as she shopped for baby clothes, enjoyed lunches in the city and celebrated her baby shower. Amal Clooney and Gayle King were in attendance at the exclusive bash, held at the $75,000 a night suite at the Mark Hotel. King gushed about the occasion on CBS This Morning, but stayed tight-lipped on what she gifted Meghan. "If I told you, you know, I'd have to kill you," King quipped. She didn't open any of the gifts because she wants to do that when she and Harry are back together. "So I really don't know what everybody got. I think I got something I think is very nice." February 23, 2019, final pre-baby trip. Meghan reunited with her husband days later, as they jetted off to Morocco for their final official overseas trip before their baby is born. Though in her third trimester, Meghan still kept her sense of humor, with fans laughing over Harry's hilarious quip during a visit to a girls' school. BBC News cameras caught a teacher telling Markle, "I wish to say congratulations for your pregnancy." While Meghan offered a polite, "Thank you," Harry playfully stopped and turned to his wife, stating, "Wait, you're pregnant?" "Surprise!" Meghan responded as the room cracked up. Harry then took it a step further, jokingly asking his wife, "Is it mine?" With weeks left of her pregnancy, Meghan and Harry are sure to have many more memorable moments as parents-to-be. See more in the video below.